Hey, this is DT here with another video for y'all. How you doing? Fine, I hope. And what is up with all this rain? I mean, I am ready for the summer so I can get those barbecue videos up. You know what I'm saying? But that has to wait because it's raining and I don't do barbecue in the rain. And also, today we're going to Hamazushi, a prominent sushi chain in Japan. There are over 530 locations, so don't worry. They're all over. It shouldn't be that hard to find one. I can already hear some of y'all going in your head, Skip, I've been to a sushi go-around before. Womp womp. Well, no. This one actually has a drive-thru. Now, if you have watched any of my videos or know anything about my channel or me, is that I have been here 20 years consecutively. However, I have never been to Hamazushi before. Yet, there's one of them tucked away right here in Yokosuka City at the address below. Again, this is legit my first time here. My wife heard about this place. I have also heard about it, but we always had our spot, so we never ventured out to find a new one. Big mistake, because Hamazushi is now our top sushi spot until it gets dethroned. So let's check some things out. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already to find my great and growing content that much easier right here on YouTube or Instagram at DaddyT Japan. Thank you very much. Now this menu is very robust. Cannot wait to dig in. Also, I'm joined by my brother-in-law who came to visit us, and I know he loves sushi. He can really, really stack up the plates. So a little background story here. A buddy of mine was out here, shout out to Rob Jones. He was an avid fisherman. He loves the fish. He was asking me where to find the fatty tuna, a higher class cut of tuna, and I was trying to put him onto my spot, which shall remain nameless, but sadly when we actually checked into it, they didn't even have it. But don't you know, this place has a ton of it, and it's called Toro. So let's go over Toro. Toro is essentially a cut from the belly of the bluefish tuna, and it's very fatty and oh so delicious and expensive, so I hope you don't order too much. But there are different levels of Toro, believe it or not. So you have Otoro, which is the highest class of tuna. Then you have Chutoro, which is the middle class, not as fatty as Otoro and a little bit cheaper. Some people like that because it has the right amount of fat. And then you have Totoro. Totoro. I love that cartoon. Joking. So after Chutoro, you have Nakaochi, then Akami. Now Akami is basically the cut that you see every day at the supermarket. But altogether, the tuna is actually called Maguro in Japanese.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
So remember, the Toro is the belly of the tuna, and it has different levels of it. The Akami is basically the back of the tuna and all the other pieces. And also, Totoro is a great anime. I mean, you got a cat bus and all this other stuff. And by the way, little culture tip for you, a lot of Japanese believe the main character in that movie actually died and was never found. Look it up, I'm not lying. Some movies just have horrible endings. But let's get back on track. Good to know that Hamazushi at least has Chutoro and Otoro, but they did not have Nakaochi here. Whoa, we did not see that on the menu. Now they also have child seats here, two types of child seats. You got your booster cushions and a clip-on table. Now guys, please listen to me, make sure the rubber grommet is flush with the table, okay? And do not listen to DT now, do not take the chair off the table while the child is still in it, because they can go face forward and hit the table. I personally have seen it happen twice since I've been in Japan. It was a mess, and it upset me just to watch it. Take the kid out first, then remove the chair. This is why I'm called Daddy T, by the way. Got any kid questions? I'll raise them. Ask away in the comments section, I'll be happy to answer them. But I'm going to keep it a buck with you. When I ate that whole total, I was sold. I knew I was coming back, but it is so packed in here, and I see why. Also, they have ramen and dumplings and desserts here too, and some of the dishes have this onion and mix on top of them that really works for me. Now, they have a kiosk here with English support. I welcome you to try this. This is actually like a cold sweet potatoes. It's very good. It's caramelized. It's actually called Daigaku Imo. Daigaku means university. Now this is different from like the here in a truck. You know that old guy in the summertime, he's like, Ishiyakimo, yakimo, yakimo. Now this is him holding back. Thanks for stopping by my channel again. I'll have something up for you next week. Hope you learned something. Don't be afraid to try sushi. They have some little something for everyone. Go out there, eat, enjoy, okay? Enjoy life. And I'll see you on the next one. DTL. Total, 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 total. Ishiyakimo, yakimo, yakimo.